University wants to thank you for coming to the Student Center and